We need to return to Minas Morgul.
And see what the Witch King has wrought.
He has flied, but no wings. He has taken a gift, not been given it. This debt must be settled.
It was like he just jumped here.
It might have worked if more wings were clear.
Again, you fall from the nest.
Witch King has made it. Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithila. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul. Another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
I'll stick to killing them!
The Nine will stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
Did I just hear something?
After him! No escape for you!
survivors are out there somewhere.
The Ringwraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
Bend that sword!
Because he knows. He knows he'll warrant update even if I've two sheets. The three sheets. There's your book, Pask.
Do not stray so far. We don't want to become separated.
To destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. No, he will take possession of you.
Talion, move into the light!
Your forces of your orcs will not take this city. They will be entombed in it.
He has robbed us of our followers.
Thank you.
Use the Sauron.
No match for the light of Galadriel.
You will submit to the Witch King.
To me, Talia! The light of Eärend, your defense!
The light of Galadriel repels his darkness.
Your entire army.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
As that shadow hangs over the city, we've no hope of retaking it.
But there are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army